Murray rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of here.
Oopsie daisy. No wonder there's no sound. Alright, so. Where should we begin? Okay, so this is gonna be a short stream. I just wanna see the post game for the ending I got, which is where the hell was that? Firestarter. No, that wasn't one. Tomorrow never knows. Somewhat damaged. No. Tomorrow never knows. Is this my ending? Manual save 43. The killing moon. Yeah, this must be my save.
International and Transluna.
Yep. There you go. Oh, and immediately we got a message. Okay, no. Nothing important. Yo, technically, we can just... Tomorrow never knows. Oh, let's talk to Misty. Why the hell not? What the hell? Wait, how do you... Oh god, I forgot the button for this. Also, what the hell is my... Oh yeah, right. Glorious underfit. Underfit. Or I can go like a true samurai.
Town? Oh, the district's all over the news these days, isn't it? Now, some people might call Dogtown a grotesque ad absurdum.
Aw, that's more like it. Oh no, this is gonna take a while. Damn, Japanese! Wait, did she say Samayoru Mayuge? This trending eyebrows, really. Okay, you guys, this is definitely how you should be parking in real life, so... Yeah. Hey! Long time no see. Got some new murals.
Hey, Misty. Happened upon some more murals. A little different, these. Can't say exactly how, just... different.
Describe what you saw for me.
So I figure in some stars, sitting holding a big stick, majestic figure in a goblet.
So, it's all hooded figure, star, pentagram behind him. Devil's dealings, your area of expertise too?
The King of Pentacles. Having dealings of your own, with one who's built a rich, powerful realm through sheer determination. Someone like that, dangerous, V. World looks different from atop a throne. Your reign is constantly under threat.
Rather deal with satanic shit, honestly. Saying I gotta be on my guard?
I'm not sure simple caution's enough. Bad fate's stronger than that. But follow your heart, I always say. Even in defeat, you'll remain true to yourself.
That was... Bigger with stars and pentagrams. Oh right, the endings are probably cold after these cards. There's four achievements,
right?
Can I
say I've got my head in the clouds? Earth to be!
Sorry.
So there was this figure seated, holding this thingamabob, like a club or a scepter or something?
The King of Wands? So, that suggests you've met a leader who sticks to his principles in pursuing his aims, or even some grand vision.
Okay, good or bad?
Well, as ever, it depends on you. The King of Wands suggests fresh opportunities, the discarding of old patterns or habits. But it implies a certain danger, too, of ruthless action and shortcuts taken. And in the end, it could demand a sacrifice towards fulfillment of some great expectation.
This must be the escape ending, right? Not sure about the pentagram one, though. Probably the, get your brain destroyed by AI?
Anybody there?
Saw this figure sitting there with, dunno, a goblet maybe?
Ah, the King of Cups. Oh, be especially careful with anyone you've met who this card might be pointing to.
Well, gotta be careful with everyone I meet these days.
On one hand, the King of Cups signifies understanding, emotional balance. On the other, he's the opposite. Manipulation and spiritual crisis. And V, hun, the last thing your spirit needs is even more chaos and disappointment.
So, saw a guy wielding a pair
of
swords.
This is the ending where instead of...
met the King of Swords. One of my personal favorites.
Something good?
Well, the King of Swords sees clearly and is a strong voice of reason. But when emotions run high, even reason can't always rise above the jazz. His truths are often sharp, painful to hear. Some would rather cover their ears, live a lie, if only to avoid suffering.
Oh, so this is really intriguing. If memory serves me right, King of Swords, right? Take Songbird home.
Can I say I've got my head in the clouds?
Which
Earth
is...
to be.
Which is when we give her, which we hand her over in exchange for a chip. Funny, huh?
Sheesh, you're a real chum, Misty. Thanks. Great insights. Still not sure what to make of what I saw, though.
Well, I think you're caught between strong personalities, warring ones, even. They all want to influence you, though not all of them necessarily know it.
Nothing new there.
Don't dismiss it, V. You've got new possibilities to explore, new paths to tread. On the way to either your salvation or doom. The choice is still yours, though. You still shape your life, your fate.
So what do I do? What's the right path?
Just be true to yourself, V. Your heart'll know the way. A life-changing event is likely imminent. Watch for it closely.
Yeah, it kind of happened already. Shit's kind of happened already. But anyway, thanks.
What are you... checking them out? No.
Find Aaron. Talk to the bookie. What? Meredith Stout. Rewards. Let's collect my reward.
Oh yeah?
Damn, it sucks that with this ending, you don't get the Black Door, quick hack, I don't know, what do you call it, microchip hardware? I mean, I would have loved to have that one, but then again, I'm probably done with this game for a while now. Is it in my apartment?
Ryan, former mayor of Night City. Federalist candidate Jefferson Perales won a resounding victory with 70.7% of the vote. In his concession speech, Mayor Holt offered his congratulations to the victor. Now we see whether Perales will be able to realize his ambitious...
Wait, what's this
promises.
Gun?
The break. When will the Corsairs and the...
That's not the gun I usually use. Overture, really? Of all the guns... Where's... Pariah is, Reed's gun, right? Yep. Her Majesty? Was it Her Majesty? I don't remember, actually. No, I think it was something different. Oh, it was this one.
Losing streak.
Yep. Whoa, 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 whoa. Relax, mate. What the fuck?
Let's kick it into high gear.
Somebody feed the cat. He only eats the prescription catsup with tofu tuna. The label says cat food. You'd gotta mash it up for him in a bin, then stick it in the zapper for exactly 17.5 seconds. Right. Johnny? You can talk to Johnny even with this ending? Ah. I see. Right. Okay, so my stash probably has some stuff, right? Fenrir, Widowmaker. Poison chance. Axolotl! Instant cooldown instantly for all cyberware after neutralizing an enemy. Bloody Maria. Bunch of Asherahs. Apparition. Dying Knight. What exactly is my gun? Really? None of these? Okay. Okay. Whoa. Seraph, maybe? Seraph and, Tinkle? Really? In the eye? Widowmaker? You gotta be shitting me. Okay. What if it was this thing? Last call. You're telling me there's more. No fucking way. What? Bloody Maria? Really? Really? Tier 1 weapon? This can't be right. What's the description say? God, that's a lot of weapons. Oh, it immediately leveled up. Increases knockdown, bleeding, and dismemberment chance. Fucking hell. This looks like a crazy shotgun. Apparition. Dang. Malarian Alms. Plan B. Seraph. Crash. 05 Overwatch, Rasetsu, Grad. Hypercritical. Let's see what we got. What if we use this shotgun instead? Or bloody whatever. Ooh, two messages. Poor tank man, look what I found. The fools look handsome even though... you can tell by the look in their eyes they've seen war. Maybe I'm seeing things, I don't know. Anyway, thought you might like that. Oh, and the dog's name is Shorty, by the way. Oh, okay. I guess, thanks. Jump in the urinal and stand in your head. I'm the one that's alive, you're all dead. Well, that's, helpful. Really helpful. First time I pooped in, I don't know how many days of playtime. Whoa, that's a... It looks fancy. Tiancha, come quad for the soul. Okay, how do we... How do we go downstairs? Wait, do you need a pump when your arms are like this? I mean, really, what's the point? Dr. Havoc, the battery spheres in dire straits. Ah, you know what, let's just ride around the town for, like, maybe 20 minutes. That'll be it for today. I'll probably play something else. Blah, blah, blah. That's what happens when you live in Japan for too long.
Fury! Carnage! Throod! Follow your instincts!
Mr. Stud, all night, every night. Don't be soft. Upgrade now.
Where's my Cthulhu? I guess we can also go and see the game's ending. meet Hanako in the embers, you know? Sure, let's go. I'm coming, Hanako! You must be tired of waiting. Wait, I think I... Oops. Okay, save. Let's go. Come in, Hanako!
I wanna be a combat medic, like on TV.
You've reached a point of no return. When you enter the restaurant, you will be locked out of all unfinished side jobs and other activities like gigs until all your main jobs are complete. If you have any unfinished business, settle it before meeting with Hanako.
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, we Delta.
Hanako-sama ga omachi da.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Yeah, I have come indeed.
Thanks for meeting me.
Of course, V. And I thank you. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if Yorinobu killed your father, now...
I knew. From the start.
You knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent.
Right.
We were gonna talk biz, specifics.
Let us do so. Did you bring Soul Killer? As we agreed, you
Finger
would-
Finger on the trigger, don't say a word.
You wanna have Soul Killer. Something got you spooked.
Seem on edge. Something got you spooked?
I... don't know. 3 times now that AB has flown by.
Think someone might have tailed you?
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soulkiller?
Take me for a fool? Think I'd fall for that? Got plans to walk out of here alive.
Had I any ill intentions, I would have chosen a site far more discreet than this. We are here because I know how to save your life. I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Meaning? Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave. Right now.
Wanna leave?
What gave you that idea?
Quit butting in so I can hear her out.
This is gonna be a disaster.
Sit. We have little time.
And you'll help me in exchange for...
my brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds.
Right.
Sounds like you want to avenge dead old dad.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu.
Hanako-sama, sorosoro gochitaku ni omodori itadaite.
Sugu ni sumu wa. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify? Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Offer's intriguing. Need to think about it.
Naturally. But think quickly. Yorinobu is on high alert after the parade. He may harbor suspicions.
Let's fly the fuck out of here.
V, do you feel all right?
Huh?
You are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
I'll think it over.
You could use some air. Right now. I warned you.
What are you doing?
Shit, it could be hours from now, V. You can't stand on your own 2 feet. Well, I'm good to go. Body listens to me. See what I'm getting at?
Right.
Yeah, I get it. I don't like it one bit. I'm still going
strong.
Come on,
face the facts. Pop some pseudo-endotrizine, scooch, and let me get behind the wheel. I'll get us to fucking Mikoshi.
Yeah? How exactly?
Without that porcelain cunt's help, that's for damn sure.
Don't stand a chance without help.
Right about that. But that's why I'll bring Rogue. She's not rusted through just yet. Plus, she owes me.
Maybe she'd have stuck her neck out for you half a century ago, but now, I don't see it.
I'll convince her. After all, we know a thing or two about ops like this. We'll blast our way into Saka Tower, just like we did back in the day. Then find the way inside Mikoshi. It's our only chance.
Hanako's offer's on the table.
I'm sorry. Whose?
Oh, cut the crap. She actually has power, could be our ticket.
Our ticket, huh? Okay, I see your angle. You think working with the Corpo cunt is gonna sweeten the deal? Well, let me tell you something. The Corpo kleptocracy is not an option. Rogue and I will handle this, just like we used to.
Right. I don't remember this part, though. She actually can help?
What about Pan Am? She offered help.
Listen, I know you and Pan Am got a thing going. I get it. I do. But that's what makes it such a shitty idea. You don't want to rope her into this. Made the same mistake myself once. You don't want those people involved, their lives on the line, possibly on your conscience. Our one hope is sent to the afterlife right now, and her name is Rogue.
Gotta stop you, dickhead. What's your scheme? This is my body. I make the calls.
Not this time.
Johnny!
Jesus, look at you. Can't even... Great, you checking out again?
What? Am I?
No, that's not what you think. Not yet, anyway.
Easy there. Don't move just yet.
Vic?
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
Right.
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Tell him it was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
Come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up carefully.
Okay, but don't expect a miracle.
Just slowly.
Another victory for the history books. Looks like I can sit up all right, but I can tell you don't have good news.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
Yeah, I know. I'll try. What options do I have? The hell you think I've been doing?
I know, Vic. I'll try. Soon.
No. You'll do it now. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudoendotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Manage to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Enough, Johnny. I just gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle? Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Huh? Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
All right. Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here first.
Thank you enough for all you've done, Vic.
Only wish I could have done more. Go on now. I want to close up. Take the meds and do what you gotta do, V.
Thanks, Vic. I will. And you hang in there, too.
Good luck, kid.
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on. Top floor. He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder, your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Mm-hmm.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but he found the courage to bet on himself. After. I brought him here.
Ah, that's more like it. Air.
See that?
What? See what exactly?
I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Thanks, Misty. You were right. Choice spot. So what... what did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now. Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
No, still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way. Just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
I'm calling Pan Am.
Pan Am.
Just want to hear her voice.
Sure as hell hope it's that and only that.
Well, it's like the only option I had.
Pan Am, hey.
Do you know what time it is?
Won't keep you long. Just wanted to hear you.
You picked an interesting hour for it. B? Okay, what's going on?
Something I gotta do today. Gonna be high risk, big time, but I have to.
What is it?
It's not for comms. Not really.
Then shut up and tell me where you are. In the city?
Yeah.
Okay, then plant your butt somewhere and wait. I'm on my way.
You don't get it. I can't wait anymore.
This has something to do with what you were telling me before?
It does.
Well, I'll say one thing. There's always a way out. Here's what you need to do. You need to take a few deep breaths. Then rethink all this. Hard. And then you can call me back. Do you know why? Because I am here for you.
But...
End of discussion.
Well played.
Wouldn't let me get a word in edgewise.
Probably for the best. Would have said too much anyway. Was good you called. Wish I'd have had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think, it all started in a fucking landfill.
Mm-hmm. Then you tried to kill me.
See exactly what I mean. Trying to save your sorry hide now. You can let me do that. Or you can try Pan Am and her tarmac rats. But then their lives will weigh heavy on your soul. Or you take Arasaka's deal, but then you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Think you ought to go with Roke. Two of you together got the best shot.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Could also just put all this to rest.
You're up, Johnny. I trust you. Take the wheel. Just, go easy on us, yeah?
Thanks, B. I'll get us through this. You'll see. See you on the other side.
Even if I gotta burn this whole fucking city down.
A Militech humanitarian.
Look who we have here.
Ruthless band of nomad outlaws. Corporate security forces responded.
You know the weirdest thing, though?
What? Hey there, V. Drop in for one last drink before turning in. Ugh, horseshit.
I'll put it to you this way, Wakako. Don't get in my way. You're running your little operation only because I have allowed it. And I can change my mind whenever I want. Hang on, give me a sec. V.
Try again, Roke. Got one more guess.
Johnny. We'll talk soon, Wakako. What do you want, Johnny?
Interrupted important biz, did I?
Got a strange feeling this conversation could be more important. You want something, and that's always a bad sign.
Pretty tight setup you got, Rogue. Queen of Night City. Couldn't have been easy to achieve all this. So many others failed.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Just thinking back. You miss the old times at all, Rogue?
Fine with where they are, fine with where I am.
I can see that. Shame no one else from the Atlantis had the same luck.
Hey, everybody! We're closed!
Oh, what gives?
Now.
We ain't finished yet!
Oh, yes, you is!
Sheesh, what's the matter?
Nothing. Your shift's done. You're heading home to kick your feet up.
Okay. Guess I'm gonna go back to work.
We'll have the whole place to ourselves? VIP treatment.
Now talk. Just what the hell are you insinuating?
You chose a cozy life.
You're wasting my time.
Listen, Rogue, just show me your hand. I know you sold out.
You really think? Fuck. Since when are my professional choices any of your fucking business? Got a name at the tip of your tongue. I know. Adam Smasher. So, yes. But way later. You were gone, and I'd stopped dressing in mourning. No room for sentimentality in the biz, Johnny. Smasher, me, we work for the same people. Does it stink like fresh shit? Yes. Did I have a choice? I did. Do I regret it? Very much so. That what you wanted to hear?
Well, hey, the past is the past.
If that's the case, do we talk about the future? I know you. Came here for a reason.
This body, I'm trying to... I'm not... Fuck. V's dying and I'm the fucking cancer killing him. But the process can be stopped. I just
no,
have to...
Johnny, don't start. Don't tell yourself you're out to help someone. It's only ever about you, so you can feel better.
Well, maybe I've changed. I'm running out of time, Rogue. When that fucking clock strikes 12, Johnny'll disappear and V'll go with him. Need to get myself out of his head before that happens. We managed to contact Alt. She agreed to help.
But?
Only one place we can do it. A data fort. Mikoshi. And the only access point we got a chance of reaching is tucked snugly under Sokka Tower.
Arasaka? Again? Should've seen that coming. Only an idiot does the same thing over and over, while expecting things to work out differently. You even have a plan for this?
We need bodies, you know the kind. And we need gear, best money can buy. And some luck. Hopefully a little fucking luck.
Did you say we?
That's right, can't possibly work without you.
So what? I dust off and load up my tsunami? Rejoin your crusade against Arasaka?
Bingo.
Damn, what a lady killer.
When?
Dunno. Now?
And what makes you think I'd agree?
Owe it to yourself.
Is that so?
Sure, you can just be the queen of the ball in Night City, but that's not the real Rogue. The real Rogue you buried while you climbed to the top. Look deep. I know you can find her again.
Shit. Knew this would happen one day. That one night, by some fucking miracle, you'd waltz in here and tear everything down. Some things never change.
And us, have we changed?
I don't know.
Well, what do you say we go find out? Will you lend me a hand?
Shut the fuck up, Johnny. Just stop talking.
fucking Christ.
Every time. Every time. Never have I seen one not drunk as a pig sleep over 20 hours.
What'd I miss?
I remember that face. Gotta be Crispin Wayland. Spit an image of your dad.
Blood of the blood.
But what did I miss? Why are you here?
The boss will explain all.
Rogue.
There is only one boss. Let's go. The boss awaits.
See, you two said your hellos. Excellent.
Rogue, what's this specimen doing here?
He's our pilot and our ride to Corpo Plaza today.
Rogue. You're the best.
Of course I am. Your sorry ass wouldn't be here otherwise. Gears over there. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do.
Wait, that might... Wait, these are my guns? No, these are not my guns, right?
Grab some gear, Johnny. Don't forget.
What are these?
Retro thrusters. Anti-gravs. Strap them to your legs, and you can jump from damn near any height. Christ, Johnny, I'm not your fucking babysitter.
Never mind. Got it. Okay, now, gonna tell me what the plan is.
Yep, Jack and the Shard.
The Shard?
Targets the Mikoshi access point in Arasaka Tower. Need to reach the lab floor. Hold it just long enough to do what we need to do, then get out alive. Arasaka Tower's a fortress, the most secure building in Night City. Walking in through the front door just ain't an option. So, we'll get in through a window of our own making. Specifically, we fly in on a Militech Strix tactical bomber. First, we rain fire on the building's air defenses from a high altitude. Then we breach a wall on the 76th floor, jump from the AV, and survive the landing thanks to our anti-grabs. That's right. We'll land smack in the middle of a tropical rainforest. Contrary to popular opinion, Arasaka has panache at times. We cut our way through the jungle to a shaft located on the tower's vertical axis. The shaft runs the height of the building. We use our retro thrusts again. Reach the bottom floor quickly. We'll surprise the socks off security. They'll be in disarray. Resistance should be minimal. We hit the lab floor running, reach the access point. The rest will be in your hands. I'll hold for applause.
As I said, there's only one boss, one queen.
Saying we're gonna rain fire on these assholes. Seriously, I've waited too long for this.
Don't bust out of your pants just yet. If we want to survive, we gotta do a lot more. Here comes the tricky bit. We're gonna knock a Jerugen 0401 Comsat off its orbit.
Blood clot satellite! We gonna make history, friends!
That'll freeze comms in NC, NorCal, and SoCal. Should buy us 3 or 4 hours. No coordination, no support, complete chaos.
Wow.
I'm not even gonna ask how.
Got a certain acquaintance at Orbital Air.
Mystery benefactor?
Highly positioned informant. I'll pay him enough to give us access to the Jerugen. The rest will be up to our old Netrunner friend.
You mean Alt?
Only one I know who can rip an Arasaka satellite out of the sky.
Damn.
this up while I was asleep.
Actually, I brewed it up while you were dead. A finger in the comms network pie when corp conflicts start to heat up again could be worth gold. Because nothing stands to make you more Eddies than war.
Okay.
Can try to sway Alt, but no promises. Unfettered AI, remember? She can be difficult. Still got the watch on her ass, too. Besides, bringing down a satellite might not make her happy.
I could give a shit about her feelings. I'm the one taking most of the risks here. Either you convince Cunningham, or I'm out.
I said I'd try. Christ. So summing up, we fly to our socket tower unnoticed and say hello with a welcome basket of missiles.
Exactly. Then we jump in, find the building's vertical axis, and work our way down.
To the Mikoshi access point. Yep.
What'd you think?
Plan's got more gaping holes than a kabuki dollhouse. But fuck it, it's gotta work.
It won't be the stupidest stunt we've ever pulled.
Rogue.
What?
Just thank you.
Thank me later.
There's still the matter of Alt.
Do you know how to move around cyberspace?
Well, V got some practice under his belt. Sure, I'll manage.
Head out back. Nix will show you the ropes.
All right, Nix.
And you, Wayland, heat up the strings. We'll be with you soon.
How long you gonna be? Might
hey,
I have time for a nap?
So you the one gonna dive, right?
That is the plan.
Right on. Hop into a suit. Then have a seat over there. I'm finishing up for the day. So you be resurfacing on your own. And don't fuck with my gear.
Then why do I see her in front of me?
You see Alt because you wish to. It's a defense mechanism. Your explicit memory is simply creating a replacement image.
It's weird.
Having a bad dream.
You read my thoughts?
An oversimplification. You still deny what you are. A construct. A set of data. I know you.
You know me.
Like lines of code.
So why even bother talking if you know my thoughts?
As action precedes reaction, so Johnny Silverhand speaks before he thinks.
Huh, that's some kind of joke?
Only a sliver of memory from Alt's sense of humor.
Well, this is all completely fucked. Now I feel...
Naked. Time is short. Netwatch could detect our local net traffic.
I know how we get...
It's beneath Arasaka Tower. Predictable.
Holy fuck, you're doing it now. You're
the
reading my...
The 0401 poses no problem. I can deactivate the satellite.
Couldn't you just hold on a second?
You will breach Arasaka Tower and locate the port into Mikoshi. This is the program that will establish the link. I will send it with you on a splinter. Upon your opening of a back door, I will be able to circumvent the data fort's security protocols.
And once that's done...
You will be separated from V. And Mikoshi will cease to exist.
Cease to exist, as will the constructs inside, right?
No. The data constructs will not be destroyed. I intend to take them with me, to integrate them.
Gonna devour those poor constructs. That's monstrous.
You forget. They're data. Data that will not disappear, but become part of something greater.
Meaning what exactly?
It cannot be described in terms you will understand, but perhaps one day you will see it for yourself. Is that everything?
Wait, just one other thing.
We don't have much time. If you wish to say something, say it.
Been told I absolutely suck at these, but maybe it's not too late for me to apologize. So, Alt, I'm sorry. For what happened to you. For what happened to us. Well.
Yes.
Yes, what? Yes, apology accepted? Or yes, it's too late?
Watch out for yourself, Johnny.
I don't know if you can hear me, but thanks for trusting me. Let's do this.
Yeah, everything's fine. Got no reason to worry. Now, pull over. Kill the engine and have a nice long look at the stars. Simply that. You won't regret it. Gotta go. I love you. Ready?
Yeah, it's ready.
Good. Now come on. Or that lunatic will take off without us.
Okay, how about this one? Yeah, not bad. Let's go with this one.
I like this joint. Gonna miss it.
Afterlife, huh? One too many layers.
To the very top.
So, Wayland, what you tell him about the job exactly?
Only what he wanted to know. His cut.
All right.
He any good?
Aiming to be an NC legend before long.
Aren't we all?
Let's fucking go.
Not this time, honey. Wayland, take us up.
Copy that.
Hey. can't believe we're actually doing this.
Just like old times, yeah?
Just like old times.
Sit.
Fuck
hey.
Me.
You still breathing?
Personnel must report to designated zones.
Wayland never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to reestablish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I hope. And I think the local tribe's taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
Pick up the pace.
Guards. Occupied at the turn.
All clear.
See if we can't use this turn somehow. Okay, to the bird. Finally. Let's get to work. Hey, Wayland, you hear me?
Loud and clear. Door's all mine.
We each get one. Johnny, choice is yours.
Kicking up the power. Gotta get through this. All units report! This fucking roar!
That's how you do it.
To jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puddle. Decided to ripple them out.
remind me a lot of your old man.
What? But you're too young
to... Not now. Let's get out of here. Move.
Okay, where to now? Alright, let's make it quick.
See that one? A high ranker, holding the access we need. All yours, Johnny.
Got it.
As Spider Murphy loved to say, look what the cat dragged in. Let's grab the access token and make for the elevator.
Got the access token. Now, the elevator.
Go, go, go. Go. Come on, come on.
Atrium. Jesus. It was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then. Remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know. Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through.
Let me ping those fuckers. Oh no. No, 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 no!
Fucking elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you. The antiquities.
Did we just fucking jump?
Down bottom.
All right. But that's not that flashy, so you know what? Whee!
Which way now?
Security room. Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi.
No way I'm missing those. Ah, he's probably behind a wall.
Go, go, go!
But wait, what's this way?
here. Probably a control turret nearby. Open. Patching and all.
Let your woman out of your boss. Let her show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did.
Well, could have been worse. Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have complete control of the building. The way to Mikoshi is clear.
Elevator, now.
All right. Yeah, that's crazy.
Netrun operations control.
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074.
Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arasaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone.
All right.
I've cleared a path, but you must
made a run for it. Wound up turret fodder.
Holy fucking Christmas. Who is she?
Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's mate. Strikes these last decades.
Shit-eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door.
All right. What is this place?
Is already done.
I'm preparing to repel a Netrunner attack originating from outside the facility. You will be on your own now. And you must hurry. An Arasaka elite force isn't far behind.
Let's move it.
Come on, Smasher.
Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it and we're at the core. Turn back time, Johnny. Never. But you can always start
over. I remember you, cut.
Rogue! Eat shit and
die faster.
Fast. Smash her.
Hold. And
oh no, 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 fuck. Oh, they changed how it works, because previously when he used, triple movement, he was, like, completely stunned. Unable to do anything. Alright. Still should be
okay,
fun.
Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it, and we're at the core. Turn back time, Johnny. Never. But you can always start over.
I remember you, cunt.
Die faster!
Fast. Smash her.
Interesting. This is beyond you.
Burn that fucker.
Woo!
Okay, So close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it and we're at the core. Turn back time, Johnny. Never. But you can always start over.
God, I beat this fight on very hard like it was no big deal back in the day. Now I'm struggling, huh? With DLC fucking content. Which is just weird. Fuck it, Smasher. Fry's fucking brain.
More than you or I ever could. Best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Rogue had it in for you. Finally got what she wanted.
You're talking tripe. I killed the old cunt.
Don't know shit, Smasher. She finished things off on her own terms. Something you'll never get.
Perfect. Let's go.
Hey, Wayland.
Yeah, man.
You're all right.
Good luck, Silverman.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side.
God, this is so beautiful. I wish I can just... Look at this, fucking hell.
Once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing. But such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium, of what is past, or passing, or to come.
Hey, V. Happy to see me?
What happened to my shades?
Not exactly. Blacked out, then woke up here. I miss anything? Shame you couldn't watch. It was my magnum opus. You'd have loved it.
Mean yours and Rogue's, don't you?
Rogue's dead.
I'm sorry. Fred, things are pretty fucked for me, too. Alt's hitting me with Soul Killer. My nerves are in shreds.
Alt? Gonna show yourself? Say hi, maybe?
I'm an engram now. A construct. Fuck.
Yeah, well, welcome to the club. Hey, Alt, you here?
Told me she's finishing the checksum. Then she'll copy me back over into my flesh.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now?
No.
What the? Alt?
I made a mistake in excluding the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is imminent.
Fuck.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
What the hell? What now?
Okay, let me think.
Alt, come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V, who is an intruder there. The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on. Telling your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
Got zero intentions of doing you wrong. We made a deal. I'm sticking to it.
I'd hope so.
Let's just think a sec about what to do.
Seeing as how I'm doomed to die, we stick to the plan I gave you. I leave. You stay. Keys to my body are yours.
No. It's gonna be me.
You lying sack of shit.
Wait, what?
So what do I do, Alt?
Oh, no, that wasn't...
Simply cross the bridge.
That wasn't...
You will become a part of me. As V's body and former life are restored.
Wait, V's former body and life, right? That's the one. Wait, that's... Wait. Oh god, I think I chose... Oh, whatever. The dick ending.
Johnny.
Yep, I did. What is it, mate? This is the dick ending, isn't it?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay, easy. I think too big a dose of Silverhand wound up in my blood. Need to chill. Listen. If I had to choose who to hole up with on a desert island, it wouldn't be you. Ever. Hell, the whole cast of little big corpo rats would have you beat. Cause you're a dickhead. In a big way.
Yeah, well.
And sure, plenty of others out there are more deserving of life. But even so, I'd never wish you dead.
Wait, can I change, like, can I change midway? No? No? Alright, let's just get this over with.
Just promise me one thing, asshole. You won't forget me.
Damn, this sucks. I was gonna go with, like, live the rest of the life. The small remainder of it ended up going with Rockstar Reborn. Wait, what happened to my cash?
Crystal Palace has the most expensive casinos, the most beautiful women, and some damn breathtaking views. But that's what they say about Night City. Heaven on Earth, heaven in orbit. What's the difference to scum-eating dirt sniffers like us? One thing, though, better find yourselves a nice high hill to go past.
Oh, 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 oh. Hello.
What? Couldn't wait for me?
I didn't want to wake you.
Wait, I don't see any blood. Okay. Wait, if memory serves me right, I think she dumped us, right? I don't remember this part. Okay, let's put on some clothes, I guess. Hey, yo, combat. Yellow Jacket Warrior. We all know who that warrior is!
Do some Crystal Palace spotting?
To hell with that palace.
Is everything all right? You okay?
No, I'm not.
Wait,
okay.
Is it so cold?
Nothing's
that,
okay.
Why is my...
Fuck.
Pan Am.
I need air.
Oh, so she does... She does dump us. Oh, well. What? Why am I... It's like it's minus... fucking 20. That's what happens when you don't control your AC properly.
I know one thing. This fucking city. I will not miss it. I really can't understand it. After all that happened in Mikoshi, you feel no need to leave this shithole? Leave. Run and never look back. Run away with me.
Night City is my city. Still got something left to prove here. If not, if I leave with you, my time is almost up. I mean, I don't get it. I must have like what, a month or something left? A half a year? Just fucking stay with me.
We talked about this. You know I got unfinished biz here. One more job to take care of.
So what? You also have everyone at the afterlife eating out of your hand. You don't need any more jobs. You have it all. Shit. Just open your eyes.
I have it all? You sure? Because all includes you, Pan Am. Stay here with me.
I can't. They are my clan, my family, my responsibility. And yet you ask me to choose. Why, V? For what?
What would it change if I did leave with you? I only got a few months left anyway.
It would be a few months among people you care about. People who care about you. Unless that's your point. You think the end could be easier? If you were alone?
You know that's not true.
I know this, V. Tomorrow I will be gone. We're breaking camp. We'll leave at dawn.
I doubt we can convince her, right?
Don't want to lose you, but I can't leave. Can't live or think any other way.
Well, you know I always set my radio to Stanley. Will I hear about you?
You can bet on it.
Fuck. I so detest goodbyes.
See you around, Pan Am.
Until next time. Somewhere. Someday.
Remember, you still owe me that story about the guy from Caucasus. One who rode in your trunk.
Oh, it's a great fucking story. But a long one. Many twists and turns.
I'll try to find the time.
Damn right you will.
Till next time.
I will remember, B. Always.
Wait, I remember her being like super fucking pissed off. This time she's not pissed off. I wonder why. But whatever, okay. So this is the ending where we like what? Go for one last mega fucking gig. Sure, let me just grab some of my shit. Does it even matter? It's the ending, right? Not bad, let's go.
Hello. Thank you for choosing the Delamain service.
Really?
Where shall we fly today?
Really? Wait. Ah. Damn, what a challenge. What a challenge to just raise your fucking leg 5 centimeters higher.
The afterlife. Head over there.
As you wish.
Biggest merc of the Night City, right there. What? 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 What the fuck? Wait, what? I don't get it.
Hello. Thank you for choosing the Delamain service. Where shall we fly today?
The afterlife. Head over there.
As you wish. We will be traveling along restricted air corridors. No delays anticipated.
Preem.
If I may deign, you look frightfully fatigued. Was it a difficult night?
Difficult few weeks.
I'm truly sorry to hear that. The Delamain Network is pleased to offer complimentary services that may just be the ideal remedy for your current condition. What's more, I'm delighted to inform you that Delamain has joined forces with Trauma Team. With our limited-time-only Safe Travels package, you have a full range of medical services available to you at your fingertips.
Get me to the afterlife and floor it.
Naturally. I've chosen the optimal route. We'll be arriving shortly. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the stunning views of our fine city.
Thanks.
Judging by my client's reviews, the city is truly breathtaking.
No doubt.
It's a knockout.
Sure is.
Poised to enchant you with promises of a better tomorrow.
You don't say.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service. Have a nice day.
Hey, you there. Yes, I'm talking to you. Are you getting what you want out of me? Let me guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind. When you begin your journey to the final frontier, send the word SPACE to 7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two at the Crystal Palace. 10 casinos, 5 pools, top-end brain dance equipment.
Boss?
Hey, we good?
Perfect. Your box is ready and waiting.
Hey, V. Get you something?
Nothing for me, thanks.
I understand. It's the big day, isn't it? You're meeting him?
Mm-hmm.
Rogue had this little ritual. Before any big op, she'd knock back a shot at tequila. Silverhand's preferred. Asked her once if it was for luck or whatever. Know what she said? Said it was about remembering. Said that remembering Johnny that way helped her focus on what was important. So, I'm gonna knock one back. Your health, V, and to the mission. Good luck, V.
I've long awaited this moment to look the latest afterlife legend in the eye. I must say, I'm moved.
Sure,
happy not to disappoint.
Sit.
Mass Effect. What was his name? Thinking Man? What was his name?
Well,
the Elusive Man.
Mikoshi was quite the punch. You TKO'd Arasaka, in fact. Brought you Eddie's influence around town. But not just that. It meant positive paralysis of Arasaka systems. A few additional hatches opened up. My people rushed in, grabbed what they could.
So it's all systems go for the op.
I have confirmed the intel leaking out of Arasaka. The casino is currently testing a new security system. And it's true. They will be shutting it down briefly today. I believe you'll know how to use that moment.
Won't be disappointed. Pick the best merc around for the job.
So I've heard. But I'd like it proved to me as well. Speaking of which, nobody's ever pulled off a stunt like this. Where I'm from, they'd say it's straight impossible. They'd say you're taking too big a risk. Poetically speaking, flying towards the sun to burn up.
Maybe I am.
Guess that's why you hired me.
You know why I hired you? Because you'd do anything at all for even the faintest chance at survival. Even if it meant coming to within a hair's breadth of your untimely death.
This time tomorrow, should have the casino's client data. All of it. Don't forget your side of the bargain.
Oh, I never forget a promise. Good luck.
Right. In position.
Perfect. Almost to the second. My turn. Satellites are down for now. Just got the signal. Signature cloaking activated. Remember, got one shot and one shot only.
Yeah, tell me something I don't know.
Soon as it starts, there'll be no backing down. No chance of extraction. No chance of survival if anyone notices.
Excellent.
But if this works, you'll gain more than you ever imagined.
Times when I had something to gain are long gone. Now I got nothing to lose.
That's kind of grim. Then again, who am I to judge?
Spades gig.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Good luck. See you down bottom.
Over and out.
Hey, V. What's up, kid? Been a while since you came to see old Vic. I'll bet your chums at the afterlife found you a new Major League Ripper, huh? Them swanky downtown fuckers shooting chrome out his ass? Am I right? Well, I mean it, kid. Get all you can out of this life. You deserve it. More than anyone I know. But stop by sometime, okay? Next time you're in the neighborhood, we'll talk about old times and I'll take a look at you, make sure that the new Ripper of yours didn't screw anything up. See you around, V.
Hey, V. Everyone's telling me you're a pez gordo now. A big shot, eh? So big you can't call me once a week. Once a month, even. Don't forget where you started. Who you started with, My door's always open to you, V. There's always food on my table. Mi casa es su casa. No se te olvide. Ahí te veo, V. Hey, V! Long time no see. Let me guess, you still the top of your game in all of Night City? Yeah. I left all that. I guess I'm just calling to say thanks for everything. It wasn't until I'd left everything behind that I realized how depressed I was for all that time. Take it from me, V. If you ever get the chance, just leave. Leave and don't look back. The weight it takes off your shoulders, I can't even describe it. All right, enough lecturing. Take it easy, man. Hey, V. How are things? Weather in the Badlands is pleasant as usual. My cooler melted, it's 90 degrees in the shade, and there's a sandstorm heading straight for us. So, yeah, you're missing out. No, but seriously, we're all getting by. Family never stops growing. Work's always piling up. Sometimes all I wish for is a good night's rest. But oh well. Can't have everything, right, B? You know what I mean. Let me know when you get bored of the city. I'll take you for a nice, long ride. All right, now. Take care, B.
Hello, B. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City. With a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Aldecaldo. Remember that. Take care of yourself, V. And see you around.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording?
Who the hell is this guy?
Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now, but remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
Hey, V, so, funny thing just said. Oh, fuck's sake, voicemail again. Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously, I can get through to data term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that Us Cracks agent called me and asked if I would go on tour with them? At first, I was like, over my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait, I could actually be fine. So, what else? Well, there's the latest gossip for you, if you even care. Call me back when you can, okay? Peace out!
Hey, so, here's the thing. A couple fellas. fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. I still remember what you did for us, for me and Randy. The city needs more people like you. But I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around. Hey, it's Peralez. V, you're gonna wanna hear this. But first, you need to go somewhere no one's listening. Okay, so my wife, Elizabeth, she's in on the whole thing. She keeps saying I should look after myself. Tells me to take these pills. Says they're vitamins. Got them analyzed at a lab. And they look okay. But how am I supposed to know if somebody didn't falsify the results? Well, when you got a sec, call me, okay? Oh, yeah. And don't forget to delete this message.
Hey, V. Listen. I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and Well, one thing led to another. Know what I drew? Strength, the Emperor, and the world. Babe, the world's gonna hear about you. Go and show Night City what you're made of.
And that will be it for today.
Cause we lost everything. We had to pay the price. We had to pay the price.